So in this screencast, we show how to make it so that you can see the mouse coordinates over here in the graphics view. It is correct, it's a setting, but you can save it. So you go to Options and then Settings, and you go to the Graphics tab, you scroll down, and it says Show Mouse Coordinates, and you click on that one, and now you can see the mouse coordinates over here. Save the settings and close. So now the next time you open it, this should be the default.